What is going on, my brothers? Here I'm delivering another super amazing Football Strike mini clip game that I really fell in love with. So on this video we will try to get so many streak winning and get from 40k to 90 with super amazing matches, guys. Great tips and tricks and great goals. Now I wanna tell you the truth, guys. Now because I'm level 15 or 14, I am really experiencing all these games, because you cannot be a pro player if you're not gonna experience what others experience, even if you got some tips and tricks. So that's another tip for you, that you need to play a lot of matches after you are really getting help from my videos or any videos out there. As I mentioned before, I will try to really experience all different type of shooting and kickoffs. Guys, you're gonna see on this video really great matches, and also you're gonna see how I'm gaining a lot of speed on my shooting when I kick off. And you're gonna also learn something that I learned only at this point while I'm playing this game. In order to make the ball with much more power, you need not to touch the screen and then draw a line. You need to touch the ball when your finger is already swiping forward. If you touch the ball and then draw a line, that's not gonna go fast. When you see me with more than 100k per hour, you should know I really swipe my finger forward before I touch the screen of my phone. So as you see, 148 kilometer per hour. So this matches with this guy at the beginning, it was really made me feel like it's boring, but look at this. Right now I came to 200k per hour. Let's just see it in a slower motion, guys. He missed it. That was too fast. Just for that, smash the like button. And now I had to defend the goalie, and he was out. I was so happy. So now obviously, guys, you just saw a nice win over here, and we're bumping the coins to 50k from 40. So let's go. We are not ending here. We are not any gear. We will go right now to the next match, and this is with the same guy, I think, 22 level, and let's see if we can just denial and beat him here as well. So this is how I just defend it pretty easy, because he doesn't have a fast goal. Look at this, 192 kilometer per hour. So because I am learning and experiencing, so I have to draw a line to know where to stop the drawing in order to make the ball goes in. Look at this, that was a nice goal, 162 kilometer per hour. And I'm still really getting better to defend the goalie and really be a hero player. So as you see right now, that was an also fantastic curve goal that I just kicked on it. So over here, it was really surprising me, put a lot of power, and I could have just defended, but because I am only level 15 and I am experiencing this game, so it's okay. So we just won him easily 3-1, and we are bumping the coins to 60k coins. Amazing, guys. Let's just be brave and be a hero and share with you a few more matches. Let's reach 90k and let's see what happened at 90k, guys. So let me see if I can share with you even more some tips and tricks. So you see right now I'm really trying to concentrate and be fast to defend the goalie. And now, as I told you, in order to work to make more speed, you're gonna have to touch the screen where your finger is already swiping forward and then curve it. If you're not gonna do that, it's not gonna go that with the top speed of your ball. So look at this, right now I'm trying and really practicing the speed of the ball. And the most you can get from this video after just watching and enjoying it is the best tip I just shared with you a few times on this video. Guys, swipe the ball before you touch the screen already with your finger. Swipe it, don't touch the screen. As you just saw right now, it's only 31 kilometer per hour because I touched the ball before I start drawing the line. So 70k, and we are not stopping here. Don't leave the video. Let's see what happened in the end, and we always can learn from my goals, more tips and tricks, And guys, I'm also learning from you. When you leave a comment or you give me any advice on the comments below, I read them. Mostly I'm trying to reply on every comment that you're supporting. So guys, right now 78 km/h, it was too fast for him. Messi is giving us a feedback. Thanks Messi. So right now I was waiting to see where the ball will go, then I jumped the defense. Sometimes when the ball is really fast, it's not gonna work out, guys. So over here again, I just nailed the second one. So you see, I'm defending the goalie not bad at all. But I really, though, now I draw a line too much to the left, so that was out. So you have to really concentrate to know where, when to stop also your drawing, because if you're not gonna really practice it, you're gonna make more mistakes again and again. So over here, if I get this goal, I believe the game is over, because he cannot win if I win this. So that's it. Now the game is mine, and goodbye my friend. So you saw how I'm putting power with my ball, the Ember ball, 80k coins, and you saw how I curve it after I already put speed on my finger before I swipe the screen. Before I touch the screen, I'm already going forward and then I touch the ball. So right now, as you're seeing, I didn't do it right, so I touched the ball, so we didn't reach the top speed. So you're gonna see this tip until the end of the video. So right now we wanna get to 90k. I didn't want to spend your time, so I jumped to the end before I made this goal on 65 km/h, and now I really tried to defend it. I was like steering too much so badly after so many defending and missing between me and him. I just missed also this one. I was pretty sad, but now I really tried to concentrate because I wanted to beat this guy and really show you the 90k. So 154 km/h, and this guy really defending good, or I'm not doing good kickoffs yet until I become a pro on this game. But we will win him. Let's make the Messi goal right now. 172 with the curve, and this guy just missed. Now all I had to do, just concentrate and defend it on time, and goodbye bro. Thanks Messi for giving us feedback. So right now we are reaching the 90k. I wanted to get the 100k, but I was too tired, and I said to myself, you know what, let's just try my luck with this game. And then I start with this 12th level that gave me really tough. He was a good player, so I was started the match with him. And guess what guys, I'm sharing with you the nature what happened in the end, but don't be so sad, I did win him afterwards. So right now I made my goal, and after, no, now I defended, and now he will make his goal, and I did defend defend the goalie. He won, as you just saw guys. So I just caught it, because there is no point to just show you the end and you're just gonna be feeling like burning your time. So then I played with him another match. It's the same person, 12th level, and I really tried my best to use all my tricks and tips I know about this game from my own experience and from watching other players. Then I decided to really try my best to put a lot of power, curve the ball. And guys, let's see how this match ended with him. I'm not gonna cut anything on this match. So right now, I was really making sure I am watching where he's curving the ball and where the ball will go. And now look at this. I did give him hard kicks off, but he was still up to defend it. So I also knew he's using a lot of curve power, so I was waiting to the point where I know it's the exact time to nail the goal. So over here, as you saw, I'm already in pressure and I missed again. So over here, at least I am defending it right. So let's see right now how I'm winning him very soon. On 67 km/h, and this guy is over. Man, I won him and I went back to 81k, and I said that's it for today. Thank you for watching up to now. Don't forget to smash the like button, and also if you want the next episode of Football Strike, leave a comment below. Bye.